Beyond reductive correlations of populism to demagoguery in the age of Trump, to me, populism is a complex approach to adhering to convention and encouraging exclusion under the guise of parceling out the good from the bad in society. Populism protracts ideologies drawn from systems that have done little more than to perpetuate and impress the interests of the elite few on the homogeneous many for the purpose of creating a rallying around the flag effect known as nationalism. Populists like Donald Trump cannot assure 100% of the vote, but they do assure 100% of the vote of good, hardworking people by only categorizing those who voted for them as such. Populism is preferring a trustee over a delegate rather than empowering people to do things for themselves with attention to their own unique political, socio-economic, religious, and the like circumstance through pluralism. Unlike character portrayals of good and evil in popular media, there are very few people who believe they are acting in discordance with the good, as their definition of the good is dependent on their own set of values. However, populist agendas have the power to delegitimize democratic processes like elections, protests, and a free press, and in that way, a support for the concerns of ordinary people often foregoes a respect for the liberal democracy that allows we the people to all be free to be ourselves.